Now, number two is going to be nutrition. And this one, you don't want to hear it, but it's the most important one that you can follow. It's the most important one to follow if you're in your 20s, if you're 18, 19, 20. It's even more important as somebody who is in their 40s and 50s because you have things working against you. You got to understand, your metabolism is slowed down, so you can't just eat whatever you want. You can't just eat well some of the time and then mess up on the weekends. It's not going to work. Your body is waiting for you to slip up so it can pack on the pounds. So even though you're not able to train super hard in the gym, you could definitely train your nutrition habits, okay? Eating very minimally processed foods, eating plenty of fruits and vegetables, drinking a ton of water, and keeping the processed junk to a minimum. This is gonna be the key here. I see a lot of people, they start telling themselves, oh, well, my knee is messed up or my shoulder's messed up, so I can't really push hard in the gym, so what's the point? If you really wanna see success, and if your goal is weight loss, like you said in the first place, then nutrition is and always will be the number one thing that you need to focus on. And it's not the next fad diet. It's not jumping from keto to paleo to the carnivore diet to the South Beach diet to the breatharian diet. That's a real thing. Some people really think that they can get all their nutrients from air. It's ridiculous. So that just goes to show you that diets are diets for a reason. Smart nutrition is something you can sustain for a very long time and as long as you want, okay? It's eating the foods that you can tolerate and that you enjoy. It's not feeling like you're torturing yourself every single day, but it's definitely hard work trying to build new habits. But as somebody in their 40s and 50s, this is the most critical step for you to take because it's the most rewarding one. It's the one that's gonna make you lose the most amount of weight. The other three points, your training, your supplementation, and your recovery is nowhere near as important as your nutrition. How many calories are you getting in? What is the breakdown of those calories? The thing you wanna do is look internally and say, you know what? My metabolism might be a lot slower than it was when I was younger. I can't work out as hard as these 20-year-olds who are going crazy and doing these silly Instagram exercises. So my advantage is that I'm gonna still see progress because instead of making the mistake of trying to put all of my effort onto the workouts, I'm gonna put most of my effort onto my nutrition, tracking my food, measuring out my portion so I can understand portion control, cutting out the junk food, all the basic stuff, and it's definitely beyond the scope of this video, but nutrition is gonna be the most important thing.